Hello everyone, I'm Sam Reichert with OBTVLive.com. It's Thursday morning. We start out wet with showers in the area. Temperatures in the middle 40s. We have a southwesterly breeze at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. That will continue throughout the day today as we have nearly normal temperatures across the country. The cold air still moving in from Canada. We'll see that later on in this 7-day forecast. Radar early this morning shows showers in Mississippi and West Tennessee, and we animate that for you. And you see that mainly they're moving to the east. And they should be moving out of our area, I think, later on this morning. So our best rain chances will be this morning, and then we'll have cloudy skies for the rest of the afternoon, maybe with a little bit of drizzle. And you see, not a lot of clouds behind this system, so we might even see a little peak of sunshine later on this afternoon, late, and then we'll clear out overnight. Next big system still moving ashore in California. It's going to meet cold air coming out of Canada and provide another snowstorm to the areas just to our north. Can't rule out flurries in our area overnight, Saturday night into Sunday. Later today, low pressure will be back to our west. It moves down to the south of us and then back to the east of us. That's that first system that moves in, and then we'll have to deal with the weekend system a little bit later. 60% chance of rain showers this morning, lesser chances this afternoon. Winds from the southwest 10 to 15 miles an hour, maybe even gusting a little higher than that. High today 58, low 42 degrees. Partly sunny tomorrow, maybe partly cloudy at times. High 59, low 52, up to 60 Saturday, but that 60-degree temperature will be reached in the morning hours. We have a 90% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Rain could be heavy at times. Probably 1 to 2 inches of rain will fall Saturday with this system. Then temperatures start to fall during the afternoon through the 50s into the upper 40s, and then the overnight low 28 degrees. So before the moisture moves out of here, could change over to a light wintry mix, maybe light snow toward midnight to 2 or 3 a.m. on Sunday morning. Sunday ends up being mostly sunny by the end of the day, but cold, high 34, breezy also on Sunday. Winds from the north 10 to 15 miles an hour, so wind chills on Sunday, probably in the upper teens for a good portion of the day. Overnight low 22, then sunny on Monday, high 40. Back to rain in the forecast Tuesday and Wednesday. Cloudy both days, a 40% chance of showers. High temperature Tuesday, 52, but cooler again on Wednesday. High temperature, 44. I'm Sam Reichert. Have a great Thursday.